Joe Mullen, a quiet killer. Like he could snipe. He could hurt you in a lot of different ways.
Wide side shot, score! They tied it up.
He could score a goal when his skates are parallel to the ice. He could score goals any which way you want until he was unbelievable in front of the net.
Joe Mullen was a trailblazer for American hockey players everywhere. Though he followed an unusual path. As a kid, he spent his free time playing roller hockey in the streets of New York City with his brother Brian, eventually translating the skills and passion he developed there to the NHL. On March 14, 1997, 2 years after becoming the first U.S.-born player to reach 1,000 points, Mullen became the first American and 25th player ever to score 500 goals.
It was in Colorado against Patrick Waugh, and I knew that was going to be a tough game, but I just kept telling myself, you know, go to front of the net, something good's got to happen.
Dump back to the point, shot, score! Joey Mullen has his 500th goal, the first American-born player ever to get it.
Milestones are great to hit. You try not to think about it, but as you get closer and closer, a little pressure comes upon the shoulders, and once you hit it, you're relieved. It was a thrill to have the whole team come out after